Carousel fraud. For people not familiar with the phenomenon, it may sound innocent or even funny. It is not always perceived as something that impacts the public negatively, and therefore should not be considered a major problem for society. But it is. What do law enforcement and judicial professionals mean by carousel fraud? The European Union is faced with value-added tax fraud, also known as MTIC, or missing trader intra-community fraud. Carousel fraud is the most common of this type of fraud that causes high tax losses within the EU. And VAT is vulnerable to fraud. It is possible to lure real money, billions of euros from the treasury, into the hands of criminals. Money destined for EU member states as tax revenue, for the provision of public services and infrastructure, education, healthcare, thus forming a major problem to the public and our society. This e-lesson is for law enforcement officers and representatives from judicial authorities engaged in countering and investigating carousel fraud. It covers the following: the main aspects of carousel fraud, the most common schemes and modi operandi, relevant EU acts of legislation applicable to countering the carousel fraud, how to collect intelligence on these types of fraud, how carousel frauds are investigated, operational international cooperation in EU to tackle carousel fraud.